last week, and now it's fired at least 20 more, according to employee group No Tech No Apartheid. Google confirmed it fired more workers, but declined to say how many in total.
Thanks, No Tech for Apartheid.
The spokesperson says these workers were involved in, quote, disruptive activity.